I know. Can we do lunch so I can vent, please? Sure, of course. I'll buy you lunch at Sumac. I so totally need their seaweed salad. Come on, please. Cool. Tomorrow, lunch, one-ish, okay? Later.
Julio, buenos dias, muchacho de esquina.
We need to get it out there, dude. I mean, you could be like the voice box that allows an artist to speak. Well, maybe you wouldn't be the actual voice box, but you could definitely like pay for it and put your name on it like somewhere.
Thank you. Hello, Dr. Hernandez. Thanks for calling back.
I wondered if I could postpone a little till next month.
Shut up! This script is like, hello. All we need is like 5 mil or something, and you can like totally write it off and stuff. I'll get my minion to set up lunch. big kiss.
Get a laptop and some microphones, and we'll be on the non-stop Pussy Express.
Rock and roll, dude. Catch you later.
What's happening? What do you think? The diet sucks. What's the salad without cheese and the Caesar dressing?
Click? Shit, they're listening. Fuck! I mean, I love America, red, white, and blue, titties and beer.
When I send the email, call me, it means now. You saw the show last week, right? Three words. Bad, you love.
Thank you.
like my car, my cards, but like this is meant to be my thing. How am I meant to find my feet when he's scattering banknotes in my back? Okay, so get this. He like totally wants to invest. Yeah, in like a totally non-nepotismic way. He just like really believes in it, and he wants to like be a like fucking patron of the arts type dude or something. Think about it. This could be your like big fucking marble tomb. Yeah.
You know what? I bet the actual artist doesn't even do his own shit.
Yeah, all these brown-nosing suck-ups go out there with a can of paint and they bang their pixie-haired girlfriends while they're gone.
My mom's basement in Richmond Hills. It's climate controlled down there.
I know, but I've only got a weenie. It's too small. Great. I'll give you a 16 for this. Thanks.
always wanted a place on Eclipse Boulevard. More for storage than anything else. The beautiful thing is, I don't feel any guilt. I've earned this. Good work. Now sell that place on Marble. So we take senior citizens, really fucking poor ones, and put them through law school. I don't need you to tell me it's a good idea. I know it is. Make it happen. Later.
Don't bullshit me! I know you aren't a recording!
I'm coming over there. Now you're going to be sorry! I never...
Thank you.
I just started walking and I didn't stop until I reached Pillbox Hill. It was amazing, man. I met a dwarf and a prostitute with a pet raccoon.
Glass houses shouldn't throw stones. Your weakness is the vodka. Mine's the vodka sauce.
I don't want to talk about this right now.
Could you call in a refill on the blood pressure medication? Just in case.